In this video, I'm going to show you how you can check the PHP version of your WordPress website. So first, you want to go to your website, head over to the WordPress dashboard. And once you're here, you need to go ahead and hover over Tools, then go to Site Health. Once you're in here, click on Info, and then you'll be able to see the PHP version. If you scroll down, then go to Server here, then you will see PHP version. So that's how you can check. I hope that helps you out.